look at you, your spirit is tired. Some of you are even afraid what will happen because we are close to. You say we are close to what? You are close to what? You are even as you say, and this is the time of a miracle now. God must bless you with money that you go and bless the family. If, because I'm hearing that in my heart that I must tell you, if you want God to bless you from now, do this. Find a parent if you don't have one. And say, if God bless me, I'm going to bless this parent at all. If you have one or two parents, tell yourself from now that you want to go home and bless your parents.
Amen.
How many of you want to do that? If you do that, I promise you, the blessings that are coming will never dry up.
Amen.
I said they will never dry up.
Amen.
Listen, I say if you don't have a parent, find what? A parent. And put that parent in your heart. You know, when I was in Malamulele, I met one brother, the lady manifested the brother's name, the mother's name, the mother. The lady manifested the mother. And I realized that anything can happen. The problem is, the brother, if he take money and he go and do that, this mama will be afraid to witch this boy. I'm not saying your mama, she's a witch. I'm just giving an example that this is the problem we don't see. It's a problem. This is your mom who was pregnant with you. Now, you can't do anything to her or for her. You can't do anything. So now, even those who are witching you or blocking you, they don't want you to do anything for mama. In fact, what you are facing, the way you are facing it for your parent. The way you are going through this so that you must not help what? Your parents. So in this time, put your parents in your way. In your heart and say, God, if you bless me, I'm going to do what? To bless my parents. Even myself, I'm a parent. My children, put me in your heart. Put me where? In your heart. So let's put, there's no one who's not a child. There's no one who's not what?
A child.
So not all people are parents, but we have few parents, but everybody is a child. So what you can do, put your parent where? In your heart, I say, Lord, I might not be having anything, but I want to go home and bless my parent. If, okay, mama zala, baba ya zala, whatever zala, you can put those zalas in your heart. And you say, okay, let me bless Mama Zala, okay? Let me bless my mom, all right? Baba, let's go. I wish when I'm saying this, if you are married, your husband must listen to you this time. I don't know if you hear me. If you are married, your husband must listen to you. I'm going to ask Mama, even myself. I say, Mama, which parent do we bless? Or do we bless all or we bless one? What? I wish Mama, wherever she is, she's hearing me. And even you, what you can do, if you are married, you're the one who can tell your husband, my husband, okay, I'm putting my mom, can we go and do it? I'm putting your mom Let's do it. Okay? Also, listen to your husband. I'm sure you're hearing me now. Listen to each other, but I want the voice of the wife here to be heard, because she knows what is happening in the family. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. So I believe when God blesses you, that blessing will never dry up. I see a blessing upon your life. Are you ready to receive the blessing? I want to say that blessing is going to come in abundance in your life. In the name of Jesus.